Hello guys, welcome back to Jatinat's channel. Today we will do a small experiment based on surface tension of water. For conducting this experiment, we need paper, a cup or a plate where we can store water and a soap solution and a earbud. Okay. First we should spread out some paper. We should put a drop of soap solution in this earbud. See, the paper moves away when we bring the soap solution near the paper. This happens because the soap is designed to break the surface tension of water. The water molecules, however, wants to stick together and form that tension, so they move away from the soap. If you like it, please like, share and subscribe guys. Bye guys.